I'm Mrs. Hines, and my hope this year is that the students at Weaver Lake get the exercise they need at recess to come back in the afternoon refreshed and ready to learn.